Resident Evil.
Steve?
That was too close. But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it, and I'm keeping it. Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait! Steve!
Dare you interfere with my operation?
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you could lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you!
The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella, Inc.
Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attacked?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters.
Tell me, who do you work for?
Who sent you? Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
Thank you.